also out of the Oconee County School District saying an elementary student has been flown to the hospital. Kiwi Elementary School says the child experienced a medical emergency while on the bus this morning. The district cannot release more information on the student's condition at this time. Of course, we will continue to provide updates as those come in.